perform in an attempt to restore the blood circulation and in and breathing of the person. Who...
Good morning to you all. Good morning. Okay. It's such a long time we have not met. How are you guys? Is this good? Have you the situation? We're not in Thailand. Raise your hand. All right. Okay. Before we begin our class, you know, in the situation of pandemic COVID-19, I would like to wish you all and your family to stay safe and sound. Okay.
It's not safe for the passengers between the location who has suffered cardiac arrest or the person or the passenger is unconscious. This is a guideline from American Heart and is at a stroke.
Number 5
is a post cardiac arrest care. Number 6 is recovery. Next, I'm going to show you the video how to CPR with AED. Everyone ready? Ready. Thank you.
To respond fast. Running away and ignoring it is not an answer. Here's a sequence: arrest, collapse. As with all first aid situations, you need to assess the risk to your personal safety first, and the safety of the casualty second. If the victim appears unconscious, shake or tap the victim's shoulders and shout,
"Are you okay?"
If we get no response, the victim is unconscious, and we send for help.
How do I know? Get the AED.
Open the victim's chest. Remember to remove the victim's clothes to expose his or her bare chest before attaching the electrode pads. Tear open the electrode pack and unfold the electrode.
刚刚上完课，12点到1点休息，买一杯泰式奶茶，然后帮我度过下午的日子。下午还要上课，上4个小时吧。 外卖卡，小姐姐在帮我做泰式奶茶。
泰式奶茶，下午我续命的。我现在是中午午休时间，我刚刚去家里附近的711买了一杯泰式奶茶，我觉得好困呐，所以我买了一杯我最爱的泰式奶茶。 好喝，然后这个可以调那个甜度的，你可以跟他说我要少糖，少糖的泰文叫 wan noi， wan 就是甜， noi 就是少，就是 wan noi 少糖。然后如果你要就是少冰的话，你就跟他说 nam can noi， noi 就是少嘛， nam can 就是冰块，然后 nam can noi 就是少冰，你就点的时候你要说wan noi nam can noi 就好了。 我觉得这个味道正好，不然的话，泰国人喝的甜对我来说太甜了。我喜欢喝稍微就是不要那么甜的，他们的甜甜的有点齁，然后我觉得这个味道正好。然后给大家看看我今天的妆，我今天的妆就是稍微化了一点，因为我想要拍那个 vlog 嘛，我就化了一点。课我们规定要最好就是穿这种有领子的衣服，如果是 T 恤或者那种针织衫的话，不太好。 有领子的话会比较正式，因为就是我们工作嘛，加上泰国人比较重视那种仪式感。好了，那我就休息一下，下午又要上课。早上上的是 first aid， 就是教你如果飞机上发生那些紧急情况的时候，你要怎么处理。好啦，我们休息一下，待会再给你们录。
So we're missing Carol. 4059 I'm gonna start the class first now, and then police gonna report the BT. Let me share the screen. Oh, first of all, we're gonna take pictures. Picture, pictures. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. And if Carol can come on time, we're gonna take other pictures later. Okay. Okay. So everyone has already renamed. Welcome to the class. It's just security. Everyone gives me nicely. Show me. Clearly, nicely. Anyone up here? Yeah. Okay. Now. Okay. Now. You can just record my phone number and line ID, just in case. I'm going to be the host today of the Zoom, and Krutik, Krutik will be the co-host. Record the ID line and the phone numbers as well, in case that you miss the connections or any problem, you can call her, because I probably not be available while I'm teaching. My name is Kwan, you can call me Kwan. So very welcome, so you all will be further the operation with us, not leaving yet. Okay. So we already done the check-in and the taking pictures. Ground rules. Any of you wearing a very winter clothes, so it's made that you are in your hometown, right? Home country, and it's every country is in the world now. Really wants to go to climb. Avoid disturbance. Stay off by, do not disturb home. Do not leave screen. Always put on your video. If you wish to leave the screen for example, letters, you can just go, but just put your note on the chat bar. On the chat bar. So everybody can know that, okay, you just leave for a few seconds, a few minutes, and then come back. And the other important thing is have your power supply, and your batteries, whether you are using the laptop or iPad or tablet. Have it ready for one.
现在我们上课上到一半，现在是泰国时间3:53，快4点了吧，已经困到不行了，还要继续上课，上午还有考试。今天下午讲的是航空安全，就是讲如果飞机上遇到那些就是unruly passenger 或者飞机上有一些危险品的时候应该怎么处理。我记得以前都是去学校上课的嘛，现在坐在家里的话就是坐一天也真的是蛮累的。加油啦！Hello 大家，现在是正好5点，下课了哦。 然后考完试了，今天不太难，大家都心事重重的样子。然后不知道这次的上课会不会是我们最后一次在公司的上课了。好，那我现在就要去买点晚饭吃了。
Have any problem with your connection, your Wi-Fi, your whatever? Let us know as well so that we can help you in the matter.
E stand for evaluation necessity. S stand for signal to raise and to connect. T stand for time available. Synchronized watch. S name special instruction. Whether Dojang requires stop. Can the order place raise the level of the GSM or by fraction system? What's the sign? Negative order head on header. Negative order in the race position. If not, let him back to the.Then I will talk about the evacuation on ground. When you receive an evacuation signal, see, cabin crew will bring passenger to the exit area and then cabin crew order release the belt out. Order stand back and open exit and check the slide raft fully inflate or not. Then we begin the evacuation. The cabin crew will order come this way from one line or from two lines. I need to go faster. After the evacuation, we will do the post flight check. The cabin crew will check any passenger still in the aircraft or not and then bring the evacuation. This is the, this is the evacuation.
Okay,
on ground.
Let me ask you something. Anything about the
AED? Or who can respond to the instructor? This the airline staff. Some points that AED has to be very clear of is the first one
relevant
to aircraft
safety. Very happy to study with everyone, crap.For me, I love the passenger, Asian passenger, because we are Asian, but especially for Chinese. I love China.
Mm-hmm.
I think Chinese people is nice. They have a beautiful mind. I always happy when I fly to China, to every destination in China. For me, China, I love China. Chinese people, Chinese passenger is my favorite. I love Chinese culture. For this new year, I would like to say with all Chinese friends, Juni, 和你的家庭新年快乐。万事如意。
这家餐厅感觉还不错。哎，欢迎他。
The thing I want to say is sometimes we cannot control anything. Sometimes we have to let it be the destiny. But anyway, I do my best and I accept it. Alright, so just leave for today, for now, not tomorrow, not the next day, okay? And I wish all of you luck. Good luck.